Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Rapele Maboke and this is my YouTube channel. To all my new subscribers, thank you so much for subscribing. To everybody that's been here, thank you so much for sticking around even when I'm not around. It's so weird that I'm starting a vlog like this, and this is because, guys, I had a hectic weekend. This is not how I planned to start the vlog, but I just remembered now as I was walking. It's like, babes, you need to start your moving vlog. So yeah, welcome to my moving vlog. I have went to my place already and got the keys and everything. I did that on Saturday, but that's all I did, and then I just put my bags. So today I'm gonna buy stuff to clean. I'm gonna go clean there and then buy like curtains. I'm trying to sort out my deliveries. I had to reschedule my deliveries because I only came to Joburg on Saturday, so I had to reschedule most of my deliveries. So now obviously I need to call those people to schedule. I guess it won't be for today, but I'm hoping my fridge, I'll be able to go pick it up today. But as for my bed, I guess it'll be during the week, and it's all my fault. Shame. I can't even blame Rochester for that. So right now I'm walking to Ferndale on Republic. I'm gonna buy everything I need, the cleaning stuff, grab breakfast, call House and Home Foys, find out if they have the fridge in stock, and then yeah. So yes, welcome to my moving vlog. Let's go. I was saying I should have just bought the cleaning stuff here. Yeah. You were saying this sponge.
Yeah. Don't you think you would need
this? Yeah, I will. A what? Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is Wednesday. The last time I spoke to you guys was Monday. So what happened was that I got none of my deliveries on Monday, but I did go to my place. I did go and then I cleaned up. I hanged some curtains. Yeah, I really just wanted to clean up like thoroughly. It was clean though, but you know, like just the thought of just like just knowing that you cleaned the place by yourself, yeah, very reassuring. So I'm still at my parents' house, guys, and yes, I'm fed up. So okay, today is Wednesday, so I'm getting all my, so we managed to sort out my deliveries. I'm getting everything tomorrow, hopefully, and then hopefully the Wi-Fi will also be installed by my place. The fiber will be installed on Friday. Then Saturday, yeah, go to gala. But right now, it's my little sister's prom in 2 weeks' time. So she needs to go buy shoes. So she's been waiting for me this whole time to go with me. But I really beg my mom to come with us because I'm really tired of the shops. I don't know. I've gotten so used to doing things online, even though they have their own hiccups. So yeah, so we're going to Cresta now. I need to buy stuff for the bed, like pillows, duvet covers and whatnot. So the bed arrives, when the bed arrives tomorrow, at least I can thingy. And then I ordered pots also on Takealot. My fridge also should be coming because I'm really just trying to get what I'll need and food and stuff. So yeah, we're on our way to Cresta now to go look for those shoes and her bag and her jewelry for the day, and then I'm gonna get stuff for my place, and then I want to go to my place today and try see if the electricity thing works. Yeah, but if my mom can't go with me, it's fine. I'll go by myself. So yeah, bye.
Thank you.
Foko kamore di kan le kan
on the side tempe
this part.
So yeah, they say that like it's not real because
now I have a foot.
And then they want me to hike it on the last one. Or where I did buy it. What happened? I must. Buy the
banyan.
But the last time I was at the
I love it. Oh, I get lots of music. Guys, I love this. Yeah, this was a bonus.
It looks so cute.
Mm. This red one.
Oh yeah.
Love it. It's linenish. And the hot man sana. Bobola. I can't worry in the felon. 900. I can't worry 900, mama. Hey. Hey. Or not, Hansabi? Don't you please push the trolley, Sana? You want these bowls, ne?
These ones.
They didn't put it out into the rackety one, man. Can I leave my cast iron? It's like a deep leg. The cast iron is like. I'm going for black.
Can you set the cut?
metsi ka ka ene se ke go ke e
eh
ta mo sentse ga ba bona on super playlist all of them I saw them go move on. Top of the morning. Good morning, my lovely people with beautiful hearts and beautiful smiles like me. Today is Thursday delivery day for me. Guys, my name, we had such a long day, my mom and I and my sister. We had a really long day. My sister was getting her matric fellow stuff. I was here getting my stuff for my place. After that, we went to Fish and Chips. We ordered the famous Russian and chips meal. And then, yeah, I just got home and I got ready for work. And then I worked. So right now, we're going to... I didn't buy a duvet cover and... Yeah, I didn't buy a duvet cover from cutlery. So we're just going to go get that now and then rush to my place. I've already received a call from Manchester that they're delivering around 10. So, yeah. Come with us.
Can I listen? On?
Can you regular cocoa mug? So my class is here. It's just cold. I'm just gonna show the guys where to park. And then my bed is gonna be here, and then yeah. So excited. Yeah, look at. Not to measure it, but.
Ooh, I like the gold.
Yeah.
The gold.
Mm. Yeah, the thing didn't look gold to me.
Mm-hmm.
Top of the morning, top of the morning, top of the Monza. Good morning, guys. Welcome back. Today is Saturday. The last time I spoke to you guys was probably last week, Saturday. Yesterday was my first night here. So it's my first morning, Kwame, in my humble abode. I haven't been staying here because my fiber was not installed yet. Web Africa, you know, I didn't like that service. So I obviously had to work. So, this is what? This is Saturday. I'm gonna end my vlog. Yeah, here. And then I'd love to upload it tomorrow. Right now, I just got ready. I'm going hiking. Yeah, hiking. And, guys, the sunrise in the morning from my bedroom window, spectacular, could only be God. Like, you know, just like, Wethu Modimo wanted me just to like, waking up alone to a beautiful sunset and your beautiful bed. Yeah, anyway, so I'm going hiking and then I'll take you guys with. I don't know where we're going exactly now, just say to surprise me. But because I wanted to do the famous henna, because the famous cradle moon, and because I was like, but anyway, I'll do that some other time. So I'm gonna go hiking now and then I'll take you guys with from there. I don't have any plans, but like, yeah, because I want Saturday's already, yeah, if you might have a few options of hanging out with like my friends and stuff, but I don't have anything planned as yet after the hike. We will, I will see what I do. So yeah, skinning hotel Trivago. Bye. Hey guys,
pausing workout
with the Cullinan hiking trails. It's so beautiful, guys. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. I feel like it's late, but like,
resuming workout.
Then I got anything better to do today.
Pausing workout.
So yeah, we're at the Cullinan hiking trails. We're about to do 8 kilometers. Yeah, let's see how it goes.
So you're just trying to get people tired. I think of you. My
heart beats with every thought.
We're doing workout.
You're the one I can't let go. In your arms I find my home. Love, sweet love, it's you I'm dreaming of. Every moment with you feels like a gift from above. Forever and always, you're the one I adore. In your love I find my forevermore. Find my forevermore, the more. Every storm, in my guiding light, in your eyes I see the stars align. With you I'm whole, with you I'm complete. In your love my heart finds its beat.
Top of the morning, top of the morning, top of the Monza. Good morning, my lovely people. Yeah, today is Sana, guys. I fell here drunk. Okay, today's a Wednesday. I'm here to close this vlog, and simply because, yeah, let's wrap it up. I want to release it, I want to upload it, because I wanna vlog my little sister's MD weekend. Yeah, what's gonna happen on Saturday. So I wanted to close this specific vlog here and just be like, guys, that hike. Oh my gosh, it is difficult. The beginning was so difficult. We're literally climbing the mountain. We're climbing on rocks. It was literally more mountain climbing than anything.
guys, send money for my nails, Anna. But I enjoyed it so much, and this is why it's a Wednesday morning. I just had some oats. I think I've been doing it the wrong way. So they gave me a recipe on how to do it. Anyway, oats is oats. Get a little bit, yeah, it's nice. So that's why it's a Wednesday morning right now, and I'm getting ready to go to the gym downstairs. Because that hike made me realize that I haven't been pushing myself hard, which is true, you know. I lost track of gym and whatnot, and played a huge role. So I know my hiking partner would love to see me eat right and go to the gym, because it just means less hassle and bustle for him, because there were a lot of having to pull me up. Didn't carry me. He was just like, nope, come on, Aura. But like, yeah, I mean, it's nice to also just hike with someone that's also like physically not where they are, but like I'm just physically active. So my goal is to like always be one with gym and fitness, because I'd love to be doing trails every Saturday, especially these difficult ones, you know. So this person is like, we're not doing your glam hiking. To be straight to the, you know what, we did the 8 kilometers, we had to choose between the 8 kilometers, the 5 kilometers, or 3 kilometers. I was willing to do 5, because like I know myself, you know, 5 kilometers is my limit. Like I can do that on a daily, but obviously not with ups and downs and what, you know, not on a gorge, not walking up a gorge or anything like that. But I just knew that my physical strength can last me. And then, as you know, taken to the top. So we still want to go back and do the 5 kilometers. However, we are still trying to explore other trails around. Obviously they know better than me, because it's their thing, you know. Give up to our fitness buddy, cycling buddy, yeah, whatnot. So I love it I'll be doing a lot of these, definitely. Like I'm for it. So right now I'm just gonna go to the gym. So I came to close my vlog here. So simply, guys, this vlog was just about me moving in, life lately, moving in, what I got up to. I'm still trying to settle. I'm still trying to just like find routine. I've been at my place now, I've been working from my place now. I just went home on Monday to do my laundry, because I don't have a washing machine yet. So I didn't do a like apartment tour, but I will do it. I mean, even if it's already furnished. But yeah, anyway, this is the bed that I love so much, guys. Obviously, so I got this from like Rochester. It's a sleep bed. Yeah, it was like around 6k, I think. And then I got the mattress separately, which was, I know I was not shocked, but like I didn't expect that everything together would cost like 10,000 for a bed. But anyway, we buying quality, because I mean, like next time I'll have to buy a bed will be like in my forever home. So yeah, I'll show you guys some of the stuff that I got. I mean, it's not much. But yeah, thank you so much for watching if you got this far. And yes, let's do weekly vlogs. Let's do, come hang out with me, we'll do those chit chats. I'll bring you along the trails here and there. I didn't vlog much on the trail because you know, sometimes you just need to respect people's spaces and like, yeah, well, live in the moment. Yeah, it was perfect, because at some point the phone is not network, and I mean I really couldn't even be on my phone, because I couldn't be struggling to walk, and I'm like, this person is helping me, literally carrying me, and now I want to be on the phone. And so I just respected that whole thing, you know. Vlogged here and there. It was a beautiful experience. Cut in such a beautiful small town. I'd like to do more when we're there, but the only way to do more is if my fitness is on check, so that we don't take long walking, so that after the walk we can grab like these Harry's pancakes. The last time I was in Harry's pancakes was in Mpumalanga. I didn't know they have at the side. It's like nice spots where you can just chill for like a draft or two. So here's to exploring trails and small towns. Hey, I could call that part of my channel, that exploring trails in small towns. Basha.